to predict what So instead of water, what to do then is how to do that kind of stuff. So it's a concept, and it's a concept of the primary. And from the primary, you do know how to talk about two jobs. So how that fits well. So, when you see this drive, the way that you are in the place, and so on, and so on, and you have to do that. Now, what the output is, and also what I said, is a single way of talking to you. What you're doing is what you're referring to is for the process for feedback to do this and feedback to do this. So, how are you now? So what would you think about the other one? So,
Thank you.
I'm going to be able to do that.
And the funny thing is, when it's embraced with her, it's in the whole app, it's not embraced with a certain part of the group. You can see for yourself. However, the problem is that the place more in the combat phase, the more important the tournament and the medical stability of the control is not something that we want to compete. I find what is happening there is a function of the medical system and order because we often do know how strong the control is of the surface. And so this is an example of this that we know of the something that is the problem that is out of the neighborhood and we agree with what is going on. And that is something that may have become super warm, but you can learn by looking at particular classes of the product. And so the idea of an alternative way of determining the product of the product of the system is invisible. Namely, if there is something which is called a lock pair. And so, a lock pair is a pair of matrices and a defense. And they satisfy the determinant. The determinant that we can use to make them be the system to tell it. So, and when we lock pairs are there, and they are satisfying, they are not allowed to be turning. Thank you.
So we start to have a paper every day. So who knows when you start to look at the new paper, and it's not that many paper entries because I know we have a good
what we have done is that basically we can see that when we get an interval of population, and our last is really to for the last couple of minutes, I want to talk a bit about the story of, when we can appear, giving you examples of where I should be or what I look like for. How do you know what to look for last year? How do you know what to do next? I do not want to tell you that I live, but I do know what to do next.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next slide.